three aspirants. The winner goes straight into the next round. The lesser placed riders will go into what's called a repechage, where they'll get a second chance to get a win. And Matt Kaczynski goes around Espinoza. So Espinoza's task is clear. I need to close that half a bike length gap and beat Kaczynski to the line. So Kaczynski on the inside, piling on the poles. Here comes Espinoza around the outside and down to the line with a great throw.